the irresistible force. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Firing a rivalry that really began in earnest at NXT. Two of the most physically threatening women to ever step foot inside the ring. And for Nia Jax, you gotta believe this match hits hard because Nia's never been able to earn a victory over the Empress of Tomorrow.
Here comes the Empress of Tomorrow, the dangerous Asuka. And from Osaka, Japan, one half of the Asuka.
Asuka's gonna need to rely on her speed tonight, her submission ability, her striking skills if she wants any chance to topple the face breaker. Two women who have remained in the top tier of their respective women's divisions. We are in for a good one here tonight.
Asuka in for a tall task tonight, but I assure you the Empress of Tomorrow is prepared for battle.
Well, beyond prepared, you gotta believe Asuka is oozing with confidence because she knows the quote-unquote face breaker has never pinned her one-on-one.
I'm sure Asuka's not overly confident. She knows how close Nia's come on multiple occasions.
Well, anytime Nia Jax and Asuka face off, it's the old adage in WWE of the irresistible force meets the immovable object.
Yeah, Nia claims to be the only woman in the locker room that doesn't fear Asuka. I don't know if that's courage or ignorance.
No one has faced Asuka with more confidence than Nia Jax, but these are two women that nullify each other's intimidation. So Nia often tries to gain the advantage by taking the first shot.
Yeah, but the problem with firing the first shot, Cole, you never know if you're actually outgunned or not. Nia Jax usually doesn't have the arsenal to match Asuka.
Looking for the quick pin.
Plenty of fight left.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, man.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Tossed. She could airline miles for that.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Back in from the floor.
Two. Big forearm smash. Knee lift.
Asuka looking uneasy now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Asuka turns it around.
Boom! Wow! Lights out.
Connected on that.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
Asuka! And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Look. Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Oh man, check out this power.
Longer display of power here.
Nia Jax sees an opening.
Gorilla press slam.
Oh! It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this.
Nia Jax, so powerful, so dominant. Samoa drop.
Asuka needs a miracle.
Oh no, I don't like Asuka's chances in this one.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, shot right to the stomach.
Hip attack!
Excellent. And shoulders are down. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Hip splash! Hip attack in the corner.
Nia Jax is in deep trouble now, guys.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Being put into knots.
How in the world can you get knocked? Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, a drop kick
on the mark.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Neck, here's the cover. She might just be running on instincts at this point.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Probably see him double after that one. Technical prowess from Nia Jax. Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Asuka turns it around.
What a DDT!
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Had it scouted. She's in a bad way here.
Nice job by Asuka.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked.
And now looking to get it locked.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
This is not good at all. The pendulum back,
taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
All the pendulum back,
taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Nia Jax sees an opening.
Nia has her up.
Oh, man. That looks like...
Will it be?
Big with that victory.
Nia Jax dominating the competition with this move that earned her the victory.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax!
That's an impressive win right there.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated it.
Oh,
this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
She's got her where she wants her.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
Crucifix power.